Baja racing is hard work.
Baja racing is engineering.
Baja racing is muddy.
Well, we had the best season in UofL history. It started off in Tennessee, hosted at Tennessee Tech University. We had a lot of reliability issues as the weekend went on, but we ended up coming in eighth place overall and also winning first place in design, which is the first time we'd ever done that as well. So it was a fun weekend, but a lot of hard work and a lot of issues that we need to work out for the next two races.
Second leg of our trip was we drove all the way out to Bellingham, Washington, which is just south of Vancouver. That competition was hosted by Western Washington University. At that race, we had, again, some reliability issues during the endurance race, but we did fairly decent on the dynamic events and pulled out a fifth place finish overall, and also continued our excellence in the design competition by coming out with second in that.
This season was by far the best season UofL Baja has ever had, with a 1-2-3 finish in design at each respective competition, top 10 overall, second overall, which is the best we've ever done, and a first place finish in endurance. The best thing about Baja is that we can take what we learn in the classroom and apply it to a real world competition against other schools.